British government tried to revive Cabinet Mission Plan, but it was not possible without the help of the Congress Party and Muslim League. So that's why Britain called Nehruji, Muhammad Ali Jinnah and Lord Wavell to England to meet British PM Clement Attlee with Cabinet Mission members. But there was no solution. After that, Lord Wavell came to India and brought the breakdown plan. But breakdown plan was not able to solve all the problems. And after that, when Lord Wavell stick on his plan, breakdown plan to solve the problem, British government replaced Lord Wavell to Lord Mountbatten.